Drop everything you're doing because it's time for a FCPX Text Toolbox tutorial. FCPX Text Toolbox is a must-have for any video editor's library. It comes packed with several unique tool types that makes it easy to customize text. In this tutorial, we'll focus on the List Tools category. These three presets contain similar controls. So we'll begin with this preset, Single Bullet Point. First, let's learn about the Transform controls. On-screen controls, if checked on, enables controls in the viewer that we can use to adjust the position or scale. Alternatively, we can adjust these controls in the inspector. Position allows us to move the preset horizontally or vertically. Scale adjusts the size of the preset. Next, let's move on to the bullet point controls. Bullet type lets us change the style of bullet point used in the preset. In this menu, we can select a different type of bullet point preceding the text. We can see a preview image of each one on the left side of the menu. Simply select which one you prefer. We'll select Triangle, Fill, plus Outline, for example. Color 1 determines the outline color of the bullet point. Color 1 Opacity lets us adjust the transparency of the outline. Color 2 allows us to change the fill color of the bullet point. Color 2 Opacity controls the transparency of the fill. Outline Width adjusts the thickness of the outline. Down here it states that these next controls are for the custom bullet point. We'll need to set our bullet type to drop zone in order to use them. Next, we'll choose a source for the drop zone. We've gone over these controls in our drop zone controls tutorial, which you can check out in the description below. Fill Opaque applies a background for the drop zone. This is especially helpful if our media is transparent. Once we check it on, we can use the next control. Fill Color allows us to select a different color to fill in the transparent background of the drop zone media. Next, let's look at text controls. Editable Text, if checked on, allows us to select and edit the text in the viewer. Text Contents allows us to type any text into the preset. Now, we'll move on to animation controls. We have animation controls that apply to the entire preset, and text sequencer controls that apply to the text separately. We'll start at the top here. Preset Animation allows us to select from one of the professionally designed animations in this menu. We'll select this one. Disable Preset Bullet Animation. If checked on, disables the animation applied to the bullet point. Notice that the bullet simply appears there with no animation. Disable Preset Text Animation lets us disable just the animation applied to the text. So even though our preset animation is set to slide text right, it won't be applied to our text. Next, let's have a look at the text sequencer animation controls, which will fine-tune the animation applied to the text. Anchor point determines where the anchor point will be positioned. Anchor position determines what the anchor point will affect. For more information regarding anchor points, check out our tutorial linked in the description below. Now let's look at these next controls. Intro On/Off toggles the intro animation on or off. It pertains to the text sequencer intro controls highlighted here. Notice that the text does not fade in. outro on off toggles the outro animation on or off. It draws from the text sequencer outro controls down here. Now let's adjust the intro animation of the text. Animate intro text by allows us to choose whether the animations will be applied to each character, each word, each line, or the entire block of text. Fade in text determines whether the text will have a fading animation applied to it. Rotate in text dictates whether the text will rotate as it animates in. In this menu, we can select a specific way the text will rotate. With Rotate X selected, the words will flip. Scale in text controls whether the text size will change as it animates in. In the menu, we can also select a specific way for the text to animate. Intro spread controls how many units will be animated at once, whether that's characters, words, or lines. If we have it set to 50, that means 50 words will be animated at once, which means all four of these words will be animated at the same time. Intro speed method dictates the way that the intro animation will occur. We can select one of these options in the menu. Notice the difference? Intro start offset adjusts when the text will begin to animate in. It's a very slight difference, so it's all up to your preference. Intro end offset determines when the text will finish animating in. The text sequencer outro controls work in the same way as the text sequencer intro controls, but they apply to the outro animation of the text. We'll skip those since you already know how to work them. And finally at the bottom, we'll see the drop shadow controls. If you're not sure how to use these controls, we've linked our drop shadow tutorial in the description below. We've seen most of the controls in this preset, but the other two have a set of controls specifically controlling the additional design element, bar or underline. So let's switch to the next preset, single bullet point bar. And we'll scroll down to the bar controls, which let us customize the included bar graphics. Bar on and off toggles the graphics visibility. Bar length determines how long the bar is. Bar height dictates the height of the bar. Offset bar horizontal adjusts the horizontal position of the bar. Offset bar vertical controls the vertical position of the bar. Bar roundness determines the roundness of the corners. Fill color lets us change the color of the fill. Fill opacity determines the transparency of the fill. Outline color lets us change the color of the outline. Outline Outline opacity determines the transparency of the outline. Down in Animation Controls, we'll notice an additional control. Bar Scale Animation lets us choose how the bar will animate. Craving some more tutorials? Check out other ones on our channel and subscribe so that you're notified when we release even more.